Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about Malic enzyme 2 as potential therapeutic drug target for cancer. Ikra Sarfaraz is the lead author. Viewers, reprogrammed metabolic profile is the biochemical fingerprint of cancerous cells, which represent one of the hallmarks of cancer. The aberrant expression pattern of enzymatic machinery orchestrates metabolic activities into platforms that ultimately promote cellular growth, survival, and proliferation. The NADP plus dependent mitochondrial malic enzyme 2 ME2 has been widely appreciated due to its function as provider of bioweight and reducing power to cell for biosynthesis of fatty acids and nucleotides, along with maintenance of redox balance. The objective of this review was to provide an update on the cancer specific role of ME2 in order to explore its potential for therapeutic opportunities. Furthermore, the authors discussed the potential of genetic and pharmaceutical inhibitors of ME2 in the light of previous research work of therapeutic advancement in cancer treatment. Viewers, it was concluded that the additional investigations should focus on the use of ME2 inhibitors in combinational therapies and rational combinations of metabolic inhibitors and chemotherapy may have the ability to cure cancer. Viewers, this article was published in November 2018 in the Journal of IUBMB Life. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.